A little girl walks into her parents' room and notices for the first time her father's nakedness. Immediately, she's curious. He has equipment that she doesn't have. She asks, "What are those round things hanging there, Daddy?" Proudly, he replies, "Those, sweetheart, are God's apples of life. Without them, we wouldn't be here." Puzzled, she seeks her mommy out and tells her what Daddy has said, to which mommy asks, "Did he say anything about the dead branch they're hanging from?"